They are propelled through an enemy to deal damage. When a module mutates to create a blood bullet, it gains something new, something unique, and that tool becomes versatile. But these new bullets can do incredible things. What was once a weapon only for destruction can now heal us, siphon off poison. I've been referring to such changes as... Do you follow me so... Of course. You'll find... Nothing! Sorry, I was just daydreaming. Just studying like this with a friend. It was always different with Dr. Rachel or Dr. Leia. And all my military instructors, I would sit alone and work. My teachers would stand before me or stare over my shoulder. So this is wonderful. I can hardly believe we're studying together. Side by side. Oh, I'm sorry. That must have sounded so strange. Look! I almost forgot this. This is the discussion pertaining to the original causes of module mutation. Well, you were an inspiration. For the moment, that's all. Until now, I've always conducted. I believe that. To understand their... So I spent some time in maintenance and I learned quite a lot in the process, but not much if you don't mind. Would you test them with me? Excellent! Here, let's begin the test as soon as we can. I think there's a good chance the...
Yeah.
almost certain I felt my blood power manifest in that battle. I think a new blood bullet was formed in the process. It is as I hypothesized. The presence of...
Thank you.
A real god eater can handle anything. All fruit.
You are cleared to engage. Operation commence.
Mission commence.
Ew,
I'm patching everyone into Shield's intel.